let's do this. Now, we normally do this on Sunday morning something. We usually get out of our seat by time like this, because we don't get to see one another much, but about once a week, some of us. We usually get out of our seat, shake somebody's hand, hug your neighbor, tell them it's good to see them here tonight. Would it be all right if somebody shook your hand, hugged your neighbor, looked you in the eye and said, you know, I believe Jesus got his hand on your life. When you do that, it's a little song that I like to sing. It's kind of like my theme song. I like it. I've been singing it all day long. Matter of fact, I told Brother Calvin yesterday, I said, I think I might sing that song tonight. He said, it'd be fine with me. But anyhow, there's a little song. It says, glory, glory, hallelujah.
Come on.
Since I laid my burden down. How many is glad you laid your burdens down? How many is glad that Jesus took them? If you're really glad, I want you to go share that with somebody in this church tonight. As we sing a little bit, can you fellowship a little bit? Come on.
Since I laid
It's been some years now since I came to Jesus. Oh, yeah, he's healed me so many, many times. That devil tried to stop me. Oh, but he can't stop me since I read. Yeah. Oh, I feel that anointing. Oh, that glorious anointing.
Oh, hallelujah! Oh, yeah. Woo!
Let me ask you something. I remember stripping here in the old tent meetings. I used to own a couple of them. We'd get under there in hot July and August. Sawdust would be on the ground. We could be thumping out them organ tunes like that. You hear me right now, ladies and gentlemen. There's something about God's people. When they decide I want to get in there, and I'm going to get right in there with God, I'm going to unify with everybody in the building and under a tent of wherever it's at. There's something about that that brings the power of God into our midst. Can I get an amen? Hear me, hear me. It was on a night like tonight. Can I take a minute? It was on a night like tonight. I was up in Pulaski, Virginia. I had a big tent, sent about 1,000 people right from the Chevrolet dealership right downtown Pulaski. Sound just like my sister played. And I'm telling you, while he was pumping it out, I didn't realize it. He never told me, but he'd been deaf in one ear since birth. He didn't even have an eardrum, born without an eardrum. While the good Holy Ghost power was moving just like this in here tonight, I walked over to him like my sister on this organ. I ain't gonna dare do you what I did to him. I reached over and slapped him on the side of his head. I don't know why I did it, but I just reached over and popped him on his ear. When I did, he left the organ, run out from underneath the tent, run all the way out to the highway, turned around, come all the way back. When he got there, he looked at me and he said, I was born without an eardrum. I ain't never heard in that side. He said, but when you slapped me, he said, something got in. Every muscle, every ligament, hallelujah, has got to ramp up with the word of God in the name of Jesus. Yes. flying. Sweat flying. Organ grinding. Camp meeting. Holy Ghost revival. This is us, brother. This is why we came to this time. Whoa. This is why God, we was born into this time in our lives so that we can see the goodness of God. If I could take all of us on the road, if I could take this whole group right here on the road somewhere, getting sick of it, preaching in some of these places, somebody get something. You hear me now? I said, somebody get something. I said, somebody get something. Glory to God. I don't know about you, but I'm tired of the day of church. I want to spend another day in a day of church. Us across the street to a dead church, but I drive 1,000 miles to get in one just like this right here. Glory to God. I'll drive to Alaska to get in a service like this and pay the gas bill, because I know this, in his presence is fullness of joy, and in his right hand is pleasure evermore. You get in this, you ain't got to have nobody put their hands on you. You'll walk out of here and you you'll act right. You'll never start functioning right. He'll clear the arteries up in your heart. He'll touch your lungs. He'll touch your mind. He'll fix your back. He'll... Oh, hallelujah. Glory, glory. I got to quit. Just give me a new verse. It's his fault, man.
Go ahead.
Let's start that up again. Same key. Same rhythm. Thank you. in the nightclubs that I meet. You know why those people got out on that floor and danced? They didn't know it, but it was Holy Ghost in them. And that's why they got free, because it was Holy Ghost in them. See, the devil's trying to rob our praise. He's trying to rob our music. But this belongs to us. And that's why we ought to be dancing tonight. That's why we ought to be praising God tonight. You ought to turn your chair loose that's in front of you. And you ought to get out in the aisle. I believe God will heal somebody while they're dancing tonight. I believe God will heal somebody while they're walking around this building tonight. I believe God will send a child home that's bound tonight. Because somebody is praising God in the name of Jesus. touch your hand. I'm telling you, there's a power on your feet tonight. I'm telling you, girl. I'm telling you, while you're dancing, God's moving in your favor. Right now, why? Fire. Oh, hallelujah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you for these young people here tonight. Shama mama hama. Yes. I feel the good Holy Ghost in here tonight. How about this group right here? Y'all feel that good Holy Ghost in here? Hey! Hey! Lama no shiki kikia! Roma no diva ma maya kisi! I'm telling you, he's here. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, thank you for coming, man. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus. We'll be right back.